Today we have two different cards we're going to be showing you today. One is a Lantronix card and one is an Ethernet IP Anybus card. Basically they look very similar. They both have an RJ45 connector on them, but they serve two different purposes in the industrial world. This card would be only for your home network, and it would not be able to be configured on an industrial network going to a PLC and vice versa. The industrial Ethernet IP card would not be able to go on your home network for a standard PC, computer, laptop, desktop. The best way to tell which one you have, if you had ordered the wrong ones, you could look for this little blue box on them versus the white box on the Lantronix. There's many different varieties of these from the Lantronix and the Ethernet IP module. These two particular ones would work with the 920. We also have ones for our 880s, our 1280s, and they come in varying shapes and sizes. So make sure the correct one is being ordered for the indicator that you're using. Home networks would have a Lantronix card, industrial network would have an Ethernet IP card.